Welcome back to Need for Speed Most Wanted. Ronnie, your races. We're gonna be doing them. Finally, I got my last episode, I got my favorite car in the game. Okay, we're gonna see how fun it is to drive with the car. See if it's as good as I remember. Alright. The hardest thing could stop us. I didn't even check what are the infractions that we need to do. When did you drive here? When was that a drivable area? Excuse me. Okay, I will finish this game at 100%, even if it kills me. Why is that one road super pixelated? The hell? I thought that was off-road. Next race, lap knockout. These are gonna take the longest time to beat.
Seems that the races in the boroughs are getting busted before they start. I mean, the cops are all over the place. Now, the last person to go through there was you. Let's just say I'm not the only one who's noticed. You better watch your back.
Bye.
Ah, yes, the same track, but inverted. Good to know.
Thank you.
Yes, condition. It's now condition. The car that I've been using is now fucking condition 3. What even are the criteria? I'm trying to remember. Bounty, long amount of time, and 32. Let me bring up my old boy. I forgot that these cars are weak.
I'm losing visual, I'm trying to keep up. Thank you. southbound on Ocean Hills Drive. Supervisor indicates you want the quadrant set.
Heading south on Ocean Hills Drive. I have a go to set up a containment. Switch call over to tech.
It's me. Look, I know you talked to Razor. Don't let him throw you off. He's just messing with you. Stay on top of your game. You take care of the racing, and I'll take care of the rest. I have plans for him. Later.
Thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back. Just hit a Civic car. I'm having a hard time with this vehicle. I'm gonna need a hand with him. Come on, let's get some units out here.
Roger, Bravo 29. I've got ground units clearing up and on route.
Ronnie, look, I don't care what they say about you. I'm gonna wipe you all over the road. I'm ready when you are, punk.
Toru Sato, Bull. If it weren't for Razor, Toru would still be hanging down the docks, dreaming of the Blacklist. This fool's thing, he got a sleeper call, it reverse psychology. The only thing stuck on his ride is the paint. Toru likes to keep his car mint, so give him a bump when you can. Let's get the modifications for the beauty that I have here. Getting that engine, which in turn allows me to become custom. I have all the max transition, the spoiler, the suspension. Ming gave you the last one of nitrous. Our tires already have the best. I think supercharger is the only thing that I need. No more modifications till knock. Unless I just want to, you know, go for the custom gauge. Oh, that sounds so good. So with Bull, we need to, for milestones, we need to do 8 spike strips, 12 roadblocks, which are both easy, cost the state easily, and do 9 minutes, which ain't that bad. And just do like 3 speedometers, which wouldn't be too bad. Out of the races, we got 2 circuit races that are both the same. We got 2 lap knockouts. We got 3 tool booths. We got 1 snapshot. Oh fuck, we have a 3rd circuit race. Oh boy, this person already is like 1 drag race though. I appreciate the drag race. Speed trap. Well, that one has a lot of like checkpoints and shit, so I need to do 8 races. Yeah. I liked it. I did Ronnie's 12 and 7 milestones. So yeah, I think this is a good place to end it. See you next time where I will do Bull.